hide in Gotham. Scarecrow's gang has overrun the East End, pumping fear gas into the atmosphere. They're using an abandoned construction site to distribute fear gas foggers to the rest of Gotham. Shut them down before they panic the entire city.
Don't hurt me!
Scarecrow's thugs are as crazy as he is, and that's saying something. The more of them you put back in Arkham Asylum, the better.
The gassed areas of the East End are a living nightmare. Gotham Hazmat is overwhelmed. Help them maintain control, but be careful. The gas will make you pick up on the fears of those around you, or create your own nightmares.
Experiment 910. To equate the nervousness of a first date with the sheer terror one must feel in a plane crash does a disservice to us all.
Don't hurt me! Don't hurt me!
Smashing those foggers. Scarecrow's gas creates hallucinations from the fear centers of the brain. So strong they can cause trauma, even death.
I've given Dr. Leslie Tompkins an antidote for the gas, but that's not enough to stop Scarecrow's thugs. We have to get the fear gas barrels off the street. Get to their supply depot by the chemical factory. No matter what you see, don't let the effects of the fear gas scare you off.
Experiment 50. The rostral anterior cingulate cortex gives us some semblance of control over our fear.
Take this fear gas barrel to the safe.
Stronger the more you're exposed to the gas. Hang in there. Once we take out Scarecrow, the nightmare will end for everyone.
Dr. Tompkins has finished synthesizing my antidote, but Scarecrow's gang is assaulting the area to keep the doctors in hazmat from helping anyone. Protect the doctors and ensure as many citizens as possible get that antidote.
Another costume freak. That's just what Gotham needs. Look, pal, I've got doctors distributing antidote, hazmat teams, getting air scrubbers running, and we're up to our donut holes in Scarecrow scum! So stop standing around and do something, or get lost!
This city is not safe.
Experiment 79. Like Ichabod fleeing the Headless Horseman, mediated thought is replaced with a stream of hysteria.
Glad you're here. Keep Scarecrow's men away and help treat these patients. Thank goodness you're here. We need help administering the antidote.
Scarecrow's lair to the sewers beneath the East End. Batwoman has gone in, and she's out of comm contact. Not good. Get in there and end Scarecrow's reign of terror.
Fear gas will do the trick.
Saved.
The fear is seeping into your mind.
Stay back. Not here.
That should clear out the gas in this area. Now hurry and find Batwoman before she's lost to Scarecrow's madness.
More patience? Excellent! This one has already lost her grip on her senses. So let's begin your therapy, shall we?
Fear is such an appetizing thing. So many flavors.
One of my favorites, astrophobia. The fear of thunder and lightning. Don't get zapped.
Wrap up here and then meet you back at the station.
The only thing to fear is no longer the only thing to fear. Now, Instead of a handful of heroes, there are hundreds, thousands. Do they think the Scarecrow is no longer a danger? The fools. This is my home. And with all that I've learned and set into motion, they will soon realize the only thing to fear is me! It's good.
I'm preparing a warm welcome for Scarecrow at Arkham. We'll be speaking soon. Batman out.
Experiment 81. Adverse reactions to specific stimuli can...